Coming to the stage, ooh, it was hot. Jess Santiago, Los Gatos Negros.
Hold on to. you very much. Welcome to DickFest 2013, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for supporting local Asheville music. This is a song called NYC. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. All right. Well, we're pretty pumped to be here tonight at Asheville Music Hall. Grateful for the folks here. And for Digfest. And for you. And for this nifty drink holder that Pierce put up here. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Pierce.
I think I'm sad because Pierce didn't put an awesome drink holder on my side.
Don't take it personally. He didn't give me one either.
It just got real sad in here.
Okay, let's make it happy.
I mean, yes, make it happy.
Still not sure.
Well, thanks to David Earl and the Plowshares for kicking off this night with a great set. Tremendously awesome. And we have some other great bands lined up after. We got the Gold Devils coming up, Pierce Eaton's in the Dirty Work. Yeah.
Where the filthy fail.
Couldn't get a hotel room to come here. There are no hotels.
Downtown is. You were all booked.
All booked. You guys booked it all.
Help me under, hold me to my last breath. Thank you.
Introduce the band to you really quickly. I gotta start on the drums. We're sending a lot of love out to our usual man, Clayton Jones, who normally played drums with us, who's dealing with a little nerve issue. But big props to Mr. Jared Perkins for filling in on the drums. He's killing it on like 3 days' notice. Thank you, sir.
He's playing with Red Honey tomorrow night at the Emerald Lounge.
Yes. Speaking of also playing tomorrow night at Emerald Lounge, Mr. Jason Daniello and his band are playing. On bass, Mr. Jared White. And of course, the ever lovely Mr. Brisa McKay.
And of course, without Jeff Santiago.
Thank you. We're gonna play. I think just three more songs, and we're gonna get the Go Devils up here to melt your faces. Guys, all right. got two more quick ones and then we're out of here. Then we're gonna come hang out with you guys. If you don't know who we are, we're Santiago y Los Gatos Negros. We do have a mail list on that merch table back there. If you really like it, we got some t-shirts and mold CDs and stuff like that. We really, 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 really like to use it. We'll be right back. Local Asheville music. You guys are awesome, each and every one of you.